Once upon a time, there lived a little girl.
There was this guy,
afraid of what she ever knew,
who was a poet,
afraid of what she ever could do.
And though he didn't know it, he dreamed.
This little girl was living in a dream,
with eyes wide open.
She never liked being in reality,
and living in a house with demanding tones.
This is all she knew.
He did what he was told.
Her hand was straight.
Rebellion got beaten out of him.
Although it wasn't in its natural,
up and spell.
That's when she remembered.
He remembered.
That's when she remembered.
He remembered.
Beating of his heart. Beating of his She did everything that she knew she should have, but it never seems to be enough.
And the day when her hair got real wet, frizzed up, she felt lost. And he ran back because he left his keys. The door was open. The doorman had left.
Now what happened next was cosmic. A joining of souls.